Discoveries. Vampire blood would enhance your metabolism, perhaps even heal you. If what old Bridget says is true, I'll give you some of mine.
I'd rather not. It would be extremely awkward.
You have no choice, Sean. It's the only way to protect your chapel, those still amongst the living.
No. Dr. Reed, God made me this way. Who am I? His will.
You believe that God's plan was for you to be abandoned at birth?
The Lord works in mysterious ways.
I can't imagine God intended for you to be molested by a priest in an orphanage. Drink, friend.
No.
I said kneel. And drink. Now!